Hello everyone, today I'll be teaching you how to stake some Raydium. So if you do find this video useful, please subscribe and like and leave a comment. Now, first things first, you're going to go ahead and go to raydium.io/staking. This will be available in the description below. Then you're going to go ahead and click on connect. Once you click connect, you're going to choose whichever wallet you're using. In my case, that will be the Phantom wallet. Once you click connect, it will give you a prompt to approve, unless you've been previously connected, in which case it will automatically connect. Then you're going to click on this icon, and then this will expand this, and you'll click on Stake Ray. It'll show you the balance that you have available. In my case, I'm going to use the maximum balance. And then I'm going to click confirm. This will ask for the approval of the transaction, and you will approve it. And there it is, your staking summary. The transaction has been sent and we'll be waiting for confirmation, and that's it. And if we refresh our screen, it will now show you your updated staking balance as well as the rewards that you have. You can also remove your staking by clicking on the minus sign and harvest your rewards by clicking on the harvest button. And that is all. Now you're an expert at staking Raydium. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thank you.